So anyway, we're gonna do the first song that Dee wanted, and then we're gonna spin some records and give out some prizes.
She comes round and she goes down to me, and it makes a smile like a joke for you. Do ever what you want to do, coming over you. Keep on smiling while we go through. One stop to the rhythm that invites you, and I speak to you like the chorus to the verse. Drop another line like a conga with a curse. Coming like a freak show takes the stage. When you then the games and play, she said,
I want something else
to get me through this.
Semi chunk kind of life. You're the priestess, I must confess. Who's little red panties and got to test? Is that a rally belly face down on the mattress?
One. We're broken. Still, it's all that I want to do just to live. Now feel myself head made of the ground. I'm scared, I'm not coming down. No, no. And I'm walking up on my belly. She's got a job down back. Nothing is alright. I want something else to get me through this. Semi-charm kind of life. Baby, I want something else. Now listen when you say goodbye. Goodbye.
Everybody!
Ticket,
Patty, and this lady in the red shirt,
right?
Lady in red shirt.
It wouldn't have worked out if it was red shirt.
Now.
Yeah.
Hey, we guys are Rush fans.
Yes.
Who is a Rush fan?
269.
269 or not 269? That is the question.
The girl said it, folks. So it's right. Okay.
Who's got it? Look at your tickets. All right, let's see what we got here.
Oh, snap. It's the Beatles, Anthology 3.
Oh, my God.
That's worth nothing, though. It's just got a rip, so sorry about that. We've reached our allotment for 69 jokes, guys.
169.
How is that happening with 169?
Nice. Congratulations, Charlie, our big winner.
And he's our bartender too, guys.
Alright, wait, wait, I gotta go. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff.
Okay, guys, it's the number here is not 271.
Oh, God damn it.
271.
No, I said it's not 271.
It's not 271. What?
That's me.
What's in that thing?
It's 6. Wait, I can't even read. It's 262. 262. That was you, sir? Come on up and get your prize. What do we have for you? Jokes and gags. Funny teeth. Yes.
Look at that. 264.
264. No way. You won? Are you serious? What would I picked out?
You gotta put it on now.
What would I picked out? She was the one that said I wanted this.
More people have come in, so we're gonna give out more tickets. We're gonna keep spinning Rush, I guess, and then we're gonna get somebody to play. It's not me.
All right, how's everybody doing? We're Gloucester Disciples. Oh, two of us anyway.
Part of us anyhow.
Burns them to the ground.
Thank you. Mommy, dear me. To the table, you hear the same old thing. Ain't no food up on the table, ain't no fork up in the pail. But you better not complain, boy. You get in trouble with the mail. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let your midnight special shine your loving light on me. Oh, look yonder, Miss Rosie. How in the world did you know? By the way she wears her apron and the clothes she wore. Come see the governor. She wanna free her man. Oh, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let your midnight special shine your loving light on me. Oh, if you're ever in Houston, oh, you better do right. And you better not gamble. And you better not fight. Oh, the sheriff's gonna grab you. And the boys will bring you down. And the next thing you know, Ray, oh, we're prison bound. Oh, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let your midnight special shine your loving light on me. Oh, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let your midnight special shine your ever-loving light on me. Thank you. Disciples.
Thank you.
If you look on Facebook and look up Blue Iron Productions, you'll see the pilot of this show. And it will kick your ass, I'm telling you. It is that cool. Blue Iron Productions. You look it up on Facebook.
Right? Come on, gentlemen and ladies of that persuasion. I mean, am I right, Dave? Wait, you're lower. I might try to give these warheads away.
I want them.
Right, so if you win and you specify that you want these, we'll give them to you. That's special.
Are you guys, are there any Breaking Bad fans out there? Breaking Bad fans? You may remember this from season one, I think. It's a woman named Sharon Little.
found.
Oh, Baby, too.
You know what I just realized, man? You look a lot like Andrew WK. The best compliment I've ever gotten.
That dude's a man.
Question for you, though. Do you think the fact that 92% of Americans think infidelity is immoral, but only 91% of Americans think polygamy is immoral, means that it's 1% more moral to stay married to your wife and marry the person you're having an affair with?
Yes.
I don't believe in sanctity.
amazing.
Hey, we're giving away prizes here. Where'd my ticket person go? I just need the Crown Royal bag. I don't really need anybody. Okay. 284. 284, what we got in store for this guy. Play pack, grab and go. This looks like Happy Feet. Yeah, pick something up here. You gotta talk to me about that. I don't know what we can have here. I need one more ticket pick. Come on, one more. Jesus. Yeah? All right, let's open this up. Sorry. Thank you for taking care of that. Stevie G, you got yourself a Jennifer Love Hewitt poster. That's the noise a pervert makes, by the way. All right, she's picking one. She's going to pick 277 for you.
266.
261, what's she at? A blow up beach ball. Yeah, right?